Shut the fuck up. Welcome back, everyone. Skyrim, lens flare. Hit me with it. Wow, this is an odd lens flare. Alright. So, we're going to be doing something special at the beginning of the episode here. Hello? What's going on down there? Hold on, let me quick save. You good? Alright, so, we're going to be doing something special at the beginning here. A lot of dragons flying around. But, obviously, the duo of Tambek and Serana, they're not the greatest, honestly. Especially this fucker. He's never here. Serana, too, that bitch is like, she vanishes half the time, too. So, we needed someone new. And, obviously, I'm sorry, there's like some underneath my mouse, so I keep on touching it. It says there's a bird flying over me, but I look up and there's nothing. We need someone. We need someone else to hold it down. So, what exactly and who exactly are we looking for? Well, let's go ahead and take a look around here and see if the mod actually is working correctly. I believe it is. Aha, here we go. Oh yeah, dragon doesn't come over here. Hey! Hello. No, you're not the one, are you?
Yes, I haven't got all day.
Are you it?
Keep your hands to yourself.
I don't know if that's it. Lusama.
Friends like you are hard to find.
It is.
And very valuable to me.
I don't feel like this is how a person would talk that looks like this. Follow me, I need your help.
Looks like you've already got someone with you.
No! Who? Serana? I don't even like this bitch. Get out of here. Look, there's another one. I need to trade some things to you. Where does she go if you get rid of her? Shut the fuck up. What is this man talking about? Seeker Chang Dao. Give me your dad's sword. Do you have anything else that's like legit useful on you? Shit, you were hogging up all the fucking circlets and shit. You bitch. You trying to steal this. She's trying to steal that from us. True nature orcs. What else does she have on her? I'll take my ebony ore back, you thief. Sneak thief. Oh, look, she had all this stuff. Do we need that? I'm gonna take that. Everything else you can keep. I don't fucking care. I don't even know why she's carrying this shit, honestly. You hoarder. Alright, part ways.
All right, let's see what you have.
That's not what I clicked on.
Are you sure that's
what the fuck?
This isn't like picking out a new outfit. You'll be a creature of the night, like me. Do you need something?
Stop! I want to part ways. Thank God. Holy shit. Alright, come on, Volcano. What the fuck is your name? Lusama. Follow me. So this is Lusama. If you guys know about Elder Scrolls lore, you would know about the Slodes.
I'm right behind you.
You would know about these things. I need to try something
what
with you.
What do you want me to carry?
Literally everything that I don't want to carry. What? I wonder who this is. But yeah, the Slodes, there's a fight between, I don't remember the specific group or faction the Slodes fought. Was it the Nords or was it, I think it was a race of elves. Hey, Lebosto the Wealthy.
You want something from me? Yes? You want something from me?
I do actually want something from you. So these guys, in their lore, they primarily use, like, spells and, like, necromancy. Don't think it actually is going to work out like that in this. Hey, thank God they actually move. I know there's a whole quest mod. But this mod is called Slodes from Skyrim. It's around. So, this is something. Let's do a quest together. Let's start our relationship strong by doing a nice quest. So, discover Impatience of Saint. Hell no, I'm not doing that shit. I know. Hold up. Triple Soul Steam. I'm not going to fucking Soul Steam. Not yet. Learn the word of Duravir Shout. Have I not done that? Do I have to summon him in every time I want to do that? Bring out your former tome to Urogroshub. Recover your equipment. What? Visit the museum in Dawnstar. Blah, blah, blah. Find Arvok Skull and Soul Cairn. That one I cannot do. Find Kesh at the Periyak Shrine. No, let's do that. I'm feeling like helping out Kesh. Let's do a quest just to, you know, break the ice and become friends. What's going on over here? There's like a little like area over here. Fuck out of here. What is this? Little like Dwemer. Torn down Dwemer area. That's it. What was that? What was that? It was like an explosion. Was that you? Lusama? Lusana? What the fuck's her name? See, like, we can't be good friends when I don't even know her name. Lusama, I was right. Alright, let's go ahead. Let's head our asses to the Periite Shrine. I have a feeling me and Lusama, though, will get off on the right foot. We'll be friends forever. We'll get off on a better foot than me and this fucking dog. Tiger, lion, saber cat. We'll get off on a better leg, I'll tell you right now. What's in the water? A raven? Tell me a bird trying to kill me? What kind of dumbass? Get out of here, you bird bitch. This is gonna take a while, isn't it? Yes. I kind of want to see Lusama in action. Come on, Lusama. Get on over here. She's beating up on my wolves. Hurry up, there's a fire dragon, a blood dragon. Yeah, fuck. Come on. Whoa. Was that you? What? I don't know what mod adds in these like overpowered dragons. I quick save on top of an autosave, oops. But I really hate them. Stop. Like, we've dealt with these type of dragons before in the past, and I had to cheat just to get out of fighting one. That was like early game. Now it's like late game. Alright, not that late. But now it's later game, and these dudes still like fucking one-shot me. Like, what is that? I don't see the fairness. And now I'm playing on master difficulty. Doesn't mean master difficulty is one-shot. Like, if I'm going to play one-shot difficulty, I'd install mods for that. Look at this. Hey, these are the dwarven structures we gotta come to later. This dude has landed. I can possibly fight him. Possibly. I'm turning that light off. I'm quick saving a lot. Sorry. But I ain't trying to die. Honestly. Oh, hey. You're on my grounds now. You know what that means? You're about to get your fucking ass beat, dude. Hold on. Let me activate everything. Like, this dude is not gonna be alive after this. You get that maligne poison. Maligne. Where is the two-handed? There you go. That's really all I need. And maybe... No, that's all I need. And then can we go back? Go into magic. And let's go into shouts. And let's mark him for death. What? Okay. I don't think this is fair. There's a little bit of unfairness going on between this fight between me and him. Why is he so strong? Look at his health bar. It didn't even move. I need an invisibility potion, dude. I'm not getting away from this guy. Never was here. I just got attacked by an ice bitch. And don't know why she has so many stabs. They're all pretty cheap. I'm going to take all of them, right? They're all pretty cheap. They don't weigh that much. And she's pretty thick, too. So Tambak is going to take a bite out of her. I wish Tambak could actually hold shit. That would be great. More ice witch. Dagon. You're ugly. What are you from fucking Half-Life? What? Yeah. I'll take your tentacles, though. Thanks for the tentacles. Has anybody... Oh, fuck. There's that asshole again. Has anybody seen Lusama? She's not being a very good companion right now. She's pulling a Serana slash tan back. Hey! Kesh? Hold on, I want to read your books, man. What do you think you're doing? I mean, do that. I didn't mean to do that. I'm sorry. Time out. Shit, man. I'm about to go on a trip. Need something? I have the items. That's not what I clicked on. Oh no. He's gonna talk. But it's pus that drinks foul humors and restores the blood. Cause you look really derpy, dude. What the fuck? Oh shit. Yeah, give me that shit.
Breathe deep, mortal. I would have you hear me well. So let these vapors fill.
What do you want with me?
I have watched you for some time, you know.
The decision is like the most plain Daedra ever.
Intrigue me. And I wonder if you are the proper agent.
Yes.
For a
I am.
Of mine.
Me and Lusama are ready. I wonder if there's a mod that adds in like Aedra artifacts.
I sent a blessing.
That'd be pretty cool. Probably is.
A wasting plague.
Okay.
That infected a scattering of Mundus villages.
It's rats.
One of my monks, the elf Orchendor, was sent to gather.
He lost his way? What a shitty prophet.
He shepherded them into
Bathardom's. Is that who I'm looking at?
But has since lost his way.
What's up, man? You know Mickey? Mickey Mouse?
I will not stand.
Is that a yes? Alright, we're on our way to Bustlemundle. I don't know what the hell the name of it. What a fucking great fight that was. Bustlemundle. It doesn't even tell me. It just tells me to go this direction. What the? Now you want to fight? Boy. You can't run away from me and then come back. This is a big ass hammer, dude. I gotta play in third person when I have this big ass weapon out. Alright. Let's, switch to whirlwind sprint. I'm trying to get around quickly. Oh my god. Please don't go near me. I'm not dealing with that. If he does come near me, I probably will just, like, kill him. Man console, kill him. I don't know how to fight those guys. Don't know what they are. Other than overpowered. That's about all I know about them. Who's over here? Where's my good shooting there, man? Alright, I really want to see Lusama in action, but like she's never here. Undead Raven! It's another raven. Ooh, we increased to 81. Slowly but surely we're getting our shit increase. He had Falmer stuff on him. Who's here? What the fuck are you? Ice Naga. Take out your weapon. There you go. These things look cool as hell. Come over here, boy. About to beat your Ice Naga ass. They don't have anything on them. These are cool enemies. Alright. Don't know what this man's doing. But it does look pretty cool. Has anybody seen Lusama? Lusama, I know you're bigger than all of us, but it doesn't mean you literally just vanish from existence every second. I don't even know what this is. Alright, whatever. We're gonna take the longest route. Pretty much to avoid being near that dragon. I don't want to fuck with him. This is why I don't fight dragons primarily. So many around that I can fight, but I just choose not to because of dragons, I guess. Who? Boy, that's damage right there. Oh, break that leg. Oh, break that tooth. This dragon's very close to where I need to be. I don't like it at all. It's literally right here. All right, so I'll get just drop in. Let's get to where we need to go. You know, we can do a... Wait, no, we're good, okay. I thought this is the one I was never here. Quicker! You never know, the dragon might, like, teleport in here. Bathardom's. Hey. Pay attention to these dwarven runes, because we're going to be exploring some more very soon. Hey, there you are, Lusama. Ooh, didn't mean to turn that off. All right. Let's get moving. You never know. Maybe that dragon might pull a fucking. I don't remember his name from Lord of the Rings. It was gonna be a good reference if I remember his name. Maybe he's gonna pull one of those, like just like come out of the floor. It's gonna be a bunch of loot, and he's just gonna like come out of the loot, like that chest I opened. He could have came out of that. He's hiding under the gold. All right, let's see here. It starts with a B, doesn't it? I don't know. Honestly, I do want a new melee weapon. Hello, these are the guys that spit on us. Tanback is literally pushing me into him. Come on, Lusama. Where's Lusama? Oh my god. I wouldn't hit these guys. A little unfairness here. Damn, Tanback, you got your ass beat. Hey, Lusama. I'm gonna be paying attention to her. I'm trying to see exactly where she ends up. Hey.
I'm right behind you.
You need to keep up. I don't want to start pulling out the rude words, but you're slow. That's all I'm gonna start with right now. This way, come on. Slows are so cool looking though. They're ugly and cool looking at the same time. Look, she's got a good speed on her. It's not like she's slow, it's just like once I take off sprinting, she has no chance to catch up. Plain and simple as that. So I'm gonna try my best to go at a nice steady pace for her. I'm pretty sure I leveled up or put a perk into novice lockpicking. Because I'm trying to get the easier lockpicking things. The unbreakable lockpick one. I'm trying to get that. Because I don't feel like keeping skeleton key whenever we get that. If we get that. Maybe I won't even do any of those quests. I kind of want to do the werewolf quest and then get that one werewolf mod. It'd be pretty cool. I bet there's going to be one of those fucking dwarven colossi down here. I bet. Come on, Lusama. Uh-oh. This is your time to shine, Lusama. Look. Let's see her in action. Go ahead, Lusama. Go ahead. Go ahead. Do you. Lusama, they're coming. Oh. They got something casted on them. Come on, Lusama. Oh my god. This is like when Jeeves first got in a fight, dude. Come on, Lusama. I got this one. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh my god. Lusama fights slow, but once she gets in there, you're fucking... It's over. Your lifespan has been reduced to a couple seconds. Oh! Get in there, Lusama. Oh my god. She paralyzed him? Oh my. What is happening right now? I like it. I feel like this Periyite quest could have been like 10 times better. As in, you should be able to get like that throw up these guys do. Because that would have been cool as shit. Boop! Yeah, move. The whirlwind sprint attack. Ooh, the fuck hit me. That hurt. But yeah, it'd be dope if you can get that like spit ability. Maybe you can. Maybe I just don't know about it. But from what I do know, I can't. Bye-bye. This guy is cool as hell, dude. These little Dwemer dudes that look like this. They're cool as hell. Who done robotting? You robotting over here? You're dead, so. Hello? What is that noise? Get out of here. What does this do? Oh, that's a trap. Who the fuck said be careful? Kill him! Kill her! Kill her! What am I saying? Kill her, Tanback! That's why I don't like Tanback. Doesn't seem to do too much, does he? What robot were you guys fighting up here? Made a loud noise. Whoa. This is a robot with tits. What the fuck? What are the Dwarven people up to, man? They had to get their own, like, fucking... Ooh, spectral remains. Had to get their own, like... robotic fuck toys. I thought the Dwarvens were getting it in. Well, I guess they did get, like, Dwarvens. The Dwarves. The Dwemer. There you go. I thought the Dwemer were getting it in. And that explains why they were wiped out. They weren't exactly getting it in too well, were they? Something about a plague or something. This is the actual reason why they're wiped out. Nobody activate the trap. Alright, go ahead and activate the trap. I'm off of it. Hey, man. I didn't think he'd die in one hit, but, you know, whatever. The other one I fought, he didn't die in one hit. Look at this big-ass chest. You guys got all kinds of loot in here. Look at that. Amethyst, like, feet. Or whatever the fuck I picked up. That, I'll take all of it. I can carry a good bit of stuff, right? Yeah, I can carry a good bit of stuff. It's all good if we just start, like, stocking up on shit. Alright, we're at the top now. Top of where we just were. Where do we go? Do I go all the way around? This area does look really cool, though. Always like Dwarven ruins. The fuck is that? Why is that? Why is that just randomly there? Chest! Brief invisibility. I don't know why there's a random stick there. But yeah, like I said, keep in mind that we are exploring a bunch of Dwarven ruins recently. So there's something coming up. I don't even have the mod installed, but there's a certain mod we're going to be messing around with really soon. And no, I really like the lore of the Elder Scrolls. I've been slowly like reading more and more about the lore, hearing and watching more and more about the lore. So I'm starting to install mods that have a lot like older things or lore type things in here. Where did we come from? We're going this way, right? Yeah. We're trying to get to this door. Is there more people? No. Hold on, let me do the sweep. Let me do the sweep. I can't do the sweeping move. Oh, fuck. These guys hurt when they get that acid on you. Acid's no joke. Alright, now I know why Tamback dies a lot. It's because the acid. Oh, fuck. That's a big... What even happened? Oh, my. I don't know what just happened. It just looked like I was kind of doing a dance with him. Me and him were trying to, you know, do a little ballroom dancing, but I accidentally flipped him a little bit hard. Where are we trying to go? The Aerodome is where we're trying to go. I dare fucking robot. Oh, there's a bunch of robots in here. I was about to say, I dare a robot to come out of there. I mean, you didn't just lightning zap me from over there, asshole. You about to get it. Oh, see me go over that little like water. Get out of here. You guys are the wackest ones. I think I found a legit challenge in here. Don't hit me again. You almost killed me. That guy right there, that guy's a legit challenge. Let me heal up. And then let's get none of these are really gonna help, are they? Stop with that noise. That hurts my ears, dude. Can I do Berserker Rage? Here we go. Boop! Alright, there you go. I one hit him. Alright, he was a challenge. Believe me, he was a challenge. he almost one shot me earlier, but I'm not gonna talk about me just like one hitting him there. I swear. What the fuck? Wait, I still have Berserker's Rage. But this dude literally just came out of the corner. There's more! I don't know where this man came from. How does he fit in here? Oh, I guess he does fit in here. Well, what is happening right now? Alright, there you go. We killed him, though. Killed him before he was a problem. Bats! What is this? What's the point of this shit? Just keep our hammer out. Nice shot. Nice shot, man. It almost really did damage. Hey, I won't lie, a couple of these Dwarven dudes, they kind of hit hard. A lot of the other Dwarven dudes, not so much. They kind of get hit hard. But it's all good. I don't know who's over there, but I'm just going to keep on going. Hey, we're right here. We're where we need to be. Alright, I'm good. No, we got Unrelenting Force. So I want to blast this guy as soon as we get near him. Hello? Oh, you just want to straight up fight? Alright, nice to see you're unaffected by that. You know what you're not unaffected by? Don't do that ever again. That's really the... Alright, well, whatever. Shit, look at that sword. Doesn't have the nicest texture. Because I don't know what the fuck that like red MS Paint line is. But, hey. It's money. Reality of falsehoods. Let me read that. Oh, yeah, get the alteration up. Because I use so much alteration, it's like... It's fucking crazy. There's a robot chasing us. Thought Lusama would handle it. Oh, she did handle it. No, she didn't. Lusama, there's a robot behind you. Lusama! There's a robot behind you. Go ahead, Lusama. Show them why you're the fucking queen. Alright, maybe she doesn't do too much against robots. It's not terrible. She does more damage against humans, though. Look at this. Do I like scrape something off of this? How do you get all this shit growing in here? I'm trying to build this in Minecraft. Alright. We're back to young Kesh. Hey man, I'm not here to talk to you though. I'm here to smell some fumes again.
Well done, mortal. All things are in their order. And Orchendo roams.
Very well.
The
goodbye.
Embrace order. His and heart will be punished, and your goodbye. Obedience is rewarded.
All right, there we go. It's done.
This one needs something.
It's done. Did. So what do I get? I get that shield. Oh my god! I have so many things in my inventory. So many fucking rings and shit. Spellbreaker. Nice. Nice one. Alright, that was fairly simple. Oh look, there's actually something flying over me this time. Can you...
This one needs something?
Yeah, face over here. There you go, that's fine. I just want to steal this shit from you. Don't look over here, dude. I want to steal this from you. It's worth good cash. Just like, don't. Don't. You're gonna hurt your neck doing that, man. How the fuck does he see me? No, I'm just gonna leave with this. I'm just gonna leave with this. Thanks. Uh-oh. It rolled all the way down here. Can I steal it? He's never gonna know. Alright, we done did it. You know, me and Lusama, we spent some time together. And I feel like our relationship is definitely holding up. Our newfound relationship. So I'm feeling like we should do something real quick here, alright? We're gonna do something real quick. What a nice place to be at, right? No, I'm just rocking. You can't really see it. Hold up. I'm just rocking my Amulet of Mara. And, you know, I think I'm finding an interest in... Lusama, shut the fuck up.
Still here.
Interested in me? Are you?
You're pleasant company. More than pleasant. And what about you? Would you be interested in a life together?
Fuck yes.
Good. The two of us then. All of Skyrim should get ready to stand aside.
I like your sassiness, dude. Where the fuck did you come from all of a sudden? Yes. Blessing tomorrow. I would like to have a wedding.
You wish to be married? Good to see love blossoming even during these difficult times. Your wedding will be held tomorrow, from dawn until dusk.
Yay!
You don't want to miss your own wedding.
Yay! Thank you, everybody.
Congratulations on your wedding.
I'm so happy for myself.
Ah, here's the proud groom now.
Yes, yes, yes. True that. Hold on, let me.
It is from her love.
of us that we first learn to love one another. It is from this love that we learn that a life lived alone is no life at all. We gather here today under Mara's loving gaze to bear witness to the union of two souls in eternal companionship.
True, true.
May they journey forth together in this life and in the next, in prosperity and poverty, and in joy and hardship. Do you agree to be bound together in love, now and forever?
Yes.
Now and forever.
Wait, my turn.
Do you agree to be bound together in love?
Something with it. I do, now and forever.
Mara, the divine of love.
Yay.
I declare this couple to be wed. I present the two of you with these matching rings, blessed by Mara's divine.
How come I'm not hearing any clapping from the crowd?
Each of you in your new life.
Are they racist? Hey, look who it is. Hey.
Congratulations on your
wedding. Latar, nice to see you. Who the fuck are you?
Congratulations on your wedding. I'm so happy.
You look fucking scary. There was someone else in here.
Take the world by storm, dear.
Hey, where the fuck do you think you're going? Some of you would be perfect.
I'll see you at home then. Don't keep me waiting.
Shut up, you're my companion. Alright, what did I get? A ring of something? Ring of remedy? Band of matrimony. That's pretty cool. Visit your spouse's house. Lusama, you have a house and you haven't told me this whole time? Shit. What is it? It's gonna be like a swamp. She's still following
you,
though, right?
I, we're the only people in Skyrim worth loving. That's what I think.
Lusama's very sassy. Shh, you don't know who the fuck I am. Chill out. Hold on, I'm just trying to see if she's actually following me. You could?
What do you need, love?
Yes.
Ask anything.
She is indeed following me. Do you know me?
Take my advice.
No, you don't. All right.
Listen to that talk of your face sculptor.
Who the fuck cares about a face sculptor? So, now that we are a married couple...
Damn God, won't take the time.
I don't want to ever hear that guy's voice again. Now that we're a married, beautiful couple... Sorry, that person really bothered me. We need a home, right? So I think it's about time we started the Hearthstone. What is it? What is this? Holger's Tomb. Just in the middle of Riften. It is fucking dark down here. Alright. Hey, are you Holger's? I don't think that was him. What y'all got down here, huh? Shield of Kvatch? That's fucking cool as hell, dude. Good old Kvatch. Hell yeah. What else is down here? What is this? Skeletons down here. The lack of music is very odd. Come on, it's just a skeleton. You can handle it. Steel key. This is very interesting. Okay, requires a key. Yeah, I got a key. Hopefully this isn't for a quest or something. I'm not fucking anything up. Okay. I mean, I still got the key. No, the key was only to that door. I'm a great lock picker. Watch this. Oh my fucking... There's a lot of Draugr in here. Yeah, there's a lot of Draugr in here. What the fuck? Can I get some backup? They're not very tough. But, there's a lot of them. Ooh, there's a lot of chests in here. I bet these are all locked, aren't they? They have to be all locked. Empty? Oh, this one isn't empty. Just some armor. Yeah, I'll take... Carrying too much to run? I thought elven armor is light as shit. I don't want to carry that shit then. What's in here? Like, what's the point of coming down here? Besides, like, a good bit of gold... Which is always welcomed. Now, once I start getting more gold in games like this, I start spending a lot more gold. Because it only makes sense, right? You get money and you spend it. No. Doesn't make sense. That's if you're a psychopath. Does not seem I can open that door. So, I bet you guys thought I was going to jump cut to, like, me finding something interesting in this dungeon. Shit, I thought too, but this is the most interesting thing I found. I didn't even know he was unique. Japhet. Aha, I found the lever. It was right there the whole time. I knew that. I knew that. Who's waking up? There better be something cool in here, man. There's a whole lot of area to explore. Master Skeleton! Shit, dude. I did not mean to pick that up. Why am I always over-encumbered all the time now? What am I carrying? Can't have that back. That's not what I picked up from him, was it? It was an axe. You can have the axe back too, man. You can have both. I don't want both of them. Oh, here we go. There's some more loot. Black Soul Gem. That's actually really good. Where's that Lusama at? Where's my beautiful wife at? I'm trying to give her some shit. Hey! How you guys doing? Holger! 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 Ebony boots? Ebony sword? Damn! These boys got the goods! I really want to pick that shit up, but I don't know where my beautiful wife is, so I can't pick it up. Red Eagle's Fury? What the hell? That's down here? Did I say charge, Skeeverhide? There's a key. This weighs 12 pounds. Hello? Where's my wife? Wow, you're pretty.